So ds by dt is minus a sin bt by c, and derivative of bt by c is b by c. So this is nothing but velocity. Velocity is minus ab by c sin bt by c. Correct? Now dv by dt will give you minus abc, derivative sine is cos, cos bt by c, and derivative is b by c. So finally we get, this is acceleration, minus b square by c square into a cos bt by c, which is nothing but dv by dt is equal to, acceleration is equal to minus b square by c square into s. So option A is correct.